Good afternoon. My name is Guillermo López, CEO and co-founder of Torusware. Today, speed is everything, but legacy is killing speed. Let me give you an example of speed being killed by infrastructure legacy. Well, you can have the best, you are looking, your expectations are for the best speed, but then you cannot take advantage of this. And today, slow and legacy is killing banks. And Bloomberg terminals, by the way. Well, new entrants are good at this point, or at least they claim to be good. So the traditional approach to achieve speed is spend more in infrastructure, write your proper in-house applications, custom to you. But this is all spending more on IT. But you are spending already 400 billion. And the cost of revenue, especially in European banks, is 10%. It's quite high. What we tell you here, we and McKinsey, is you can do more with less. This means increasing your IT budget is not going to help. In fact, the best performers are those which are reducing the budget, but not cutting away things, trying to do with less budget more things, changing their mind. So what we do is we look at the data center. You have thousands of applications running on thousands of servers. They are interconnected through a slow, legacy, and complex communication protocols. And this is making an inefficient response time. The slowest part is limiting your system. What we do, as Torusware, is we have a new communication protocol, is software-only solution, already patented in the US, which can be up to 40 times faster. Your application will run up to 20 times faster. And the best is non-intrusive. You don't need to change neither your hardware nor your software. Fully transparent. We sit between the applications and the operating system. There is already a space for this kind of software. It's the communication software optimization. But so far, this has been optimizing the communication between data centers. And most of the times we think, from my mobile, the application is going slow because the problem is in the internet. No, the problem from my mobile, even a foggy network, is 50 milliseconds. If you are taking 1 second, it's because of the data center. You have to blame the data center. So what we are doing is targeting financial services, adding value in the low latency space, real-time big data and reducing CapEx and OpEx. Then we will go through the cloud and all the companies. And we have to tell that this year we were part of the cohort of the FinTech Lab. We got 8 POCs in 8 participating banks in Linux. Microsoft Platform is our next step to be delivered. And one of the benefits we are showing is in one of the banks, running twice the number of applications can mean half of the infrastructure. In another point, real-time big data, powering real-time big data. Another case, reducing the broker latency by half, or in a SaaS provider, reducing the cloud bill. We are a team with balance between management and technical profiles, quite experienced, and also we are raising money to address these challenges of develop a new wall of communication software that can optimize your infrastructure, your data center. You own lots of data centers, lots of infrastructure. You can take the most. And we have a plan to address these needs. So we will develop the solution for the whole data center, even targeting the Microsoft, the Googles, the Amazon data center, develop for Microsoft platform to address all your needs in your data center and giving you value, understanding which are your needs. Past year, we were selected by the European Union as one of the top 20 emerging companies in Europe. So we are entitled for 2 million grant to complement this development. So thank you very much for your attention, and happy to answer any of your questions.